You again. Have you killed him?
Your man is dead.
You do fine work, mercenary. Take this as thanks.
Happy to help.
You left a message on the board. What's the matter?
A Thessalian witch has come to town and set up a little shrine from which she casts spells. My customers are abandoning me.
Wait. You're a witch with a business rival?
Witches need to eat, too. There's only so much magic to go around, Mystios.
You want me to kill her?
Please. She must die.
I'll help you. You have my word.
There's a lot riding on this.
I'll come back when I'm done.
Ella.
Vamos, go! Come on.
Where'd you learn to ride?
You? Have you killed her?
She's no longer your concern.
The gods were smiling on me the day we met. Please, take this.
That'll do.
Huh?
Stop, or I'll kill you.
Thank you. Let's see how well you whistle when I knock your teeth out. Remain! You'll regret that. Stay with me!
That's all of them. Better get back to Lalea.
want this.
That's all of them. Better get back to Lalea. I hunted them to the last.
I'll sleep easier knowing that.
I still worry about them overcoming our numbers in battle. But thank you. This will change our fate.
How prepared are we?
We're under attack. Thea and her warriors are holding them off, but we need reinforcements.
As prepared as we're going to be. Go. I'll stay with those who can't fight.
This way! They've got us pinned against the rocks.
Less competition and more drachmi for me.
Just give up!
You can barely believe that weapon!
I'll make this one to you.
I can't believe we did it, but the cost.
Yeah, this is war.
We killed them. How? All I remember was swinging until my arms hurt, then swinging more. If you hadn't killed those scouts, I might have died thinking of them.
I'm glad it's over.
I may not be a champion of the gods, but it'll take more than a few wounds to fell me. Let's return to Lalea.
It's okay.
It's over. We beat them back. All that's left to do is burn the bodies.
You protected my sister and my village. And for that, I'm eternally grateful.
We protected each other.
I don't know how we can ever repay you.
I can think of a few ways I can repay you.
Really? You're having this discussion here? In front of your sister and the whole town?
Later, then.
Gratitude, Mistios. Here is the drachmi as promised. You will always be welcome in Lalea.
My grandfather died not too far from here. I'm glad he defended this place from the Persians.
Alexios, if you could come see me before you leave, I'll be by the water.
And now the work of rebuilding begins.
Good to see all this beauty at peace once again.
And for years to come, thanks to you.
I can't promise you peace.
But you did give us the tools to preserve it.
So, what kind of reward did you have in mind?
My first thoughts were of getting you out of those clothes.
If that's the first thought, I can't wait to see how the second and third thoughts go.
Oh, there won't be much thinking. But there will be seconds and thirds.
What will you do now?
With everything taken care of, I'm free to do what I want. A list that includes spending more time with you.
Come with me then. I can always use someone who can think and use a sword.
You only want me around for my brains and my brawn.
Would you prefer I said I wanted you to keep my bed warm?
I've lived here my whole life. To leave it... well, that would be an adventure.
Thank you.
still there. You have a kind soul. Help an old man buy his next meal.
Your soul also seems kind.
I am grateful and humbled, stranger. Tell me, what do they call you?
I'm Alexios. And you?
Just a simple beggar. I sailed from Persia to see the beauty of the Greek world.
I can do many things, Persian, but I can't restore sight.
Nor would I want you to. My blindness is a burden that the gods have given me to carry, and I will.
Then what?
Be my eyes. When I was a boy, an Athenian told me the most beautiful tales of your lands. I would love to hear them again. Would you go see the places I never was able to, and return to tell me the tale of your adventures?
I'm not much of a storyteller, but I will be your eyes.
I knew I sensed kindness in you. You've made this old Persian happy again.
Don't thank me yet. What places do you wish you could have seen?
Ah, my favorite tales were always of the Acrocorinth. The statues of Zeus in Athena, the perch of the armored bird in Arcadia, and of course, the mysterious mound Taygetos.
So tell me what you know about the statue of Zeus.
Its great bowl stood ready to punish the Kephallonians below. Or so I was told.
There are many statues to Athena. Which one do you mean?
In my mind, there is only one. Her story always began. As we rounded the hilltops, we could see Athens bustling below us, and Athena above, matching our gaze.
The Acrocorinth? Don't tell me. It's in Corinthia.
Smart guess. It is the most renowned temple to Aphrodite, your goddess of all life's most pleasurable trivialities.
You'll be glad to know I've been to the statue of Athena at the Acropolis.
Ah, if only I could have been there to feel her presence. Would you describe her to me?
Oh, it's even better than you can imagine. Made of pure gold. Chip one toe off her, and you'd have enough drachmae to eat for the rest of your life.
Gold? No, it can be. I was always told she was bronze, and stood guard over the city of Athens, mourning the past and protecting the future.
Okay, I've told you what I remember. Now tell me about yourself. What's a Persian doing here?
Persia and the Greek world are doomed to be opposites. In times of prosperity here, Persians always seem to suffer. And when you're at war with yourselves...
Persians know peace.
Indeed. My people prospered after King Xerxes was murdered. All except for me. A man tried to kill me with poison, which is how I lost my sight. I fled and arrived here.
I find it hard to believe anyone would want you dead.
You're very kind. Tell me another tale, then I'll tell you more of my past.
You did say Mount Taygetos, didn't you?
You sound like you know that place. I have heard tales of its appetites. They say the mountain feeds on the suffering of Spartans, so the people there offer their own children to the mountain god for sacrifice.
That's not exactly right. What do you remember about this armored bird in Arcadia?
There's a beast made of armor jutting out from the mountainside, overlooking Lake Stymphalos and the undulating fields, stretching like waves on a golden sea all across Arcadia.
I'll be back with stories to tell.
As soon as you've seen one location, please return.
papyrus. Says it was written by Themistocles, the Athenian general.
There'll be trouble if I'm spotted here.
I can't bear this much longer! Stop! I'm not in the mood!
Ah! Let's make this quick. I only get paid when you're dead.
Shit! Out! Out!
Walking away! Let's stop! Be still! Enough is this, Matryoshka.
Hear your footsteps. Welcome back.
I'll be back with stories to tell.
As soon as you've seen one location, please return.
I saw the note you posted. What's the matter?
You think you're so incredible, don't you?
What?
You play hero for the Spartan army in Megaris, and now you think you can do anything. Can't believe the town is asking me to build a statue of you.
What I did couldn't have been achieved by some alakas like you. Glad to hear I'm finally getting some recognition.
Before I agree to making some statue in your honor, I want you to do something for the people. There's a pack of wolves that's been harassing my village. You want to be a real hero? Now's your chance.
Wolves, huh?
Yes, real wolves. Not just some self-important Spartan in a silly helmet.
You want me to kill a pack of wolves?
Yes, all of them must die.
I'm in.
You're saving me.
You can leave everything to me.
I need to stay hidden.
Στις απροκλεπτρίδιον
που δεν μπορώ ποτέ αποδράσω εντεύθε.
You
I've been looking for you. I saw your message. What's happened?
A great Spartan has died. A leader who inspired me. I've been creating likenesses of him until my fingers bleed.
You're quite devoted to your leaders.
I am devoted to Sparta. I want my art in the hands of the commander that let him die as a painful reminder. And as for his inept replacement, well, I have plans for him, too.
You want me to deliver it to the Spartan commander?
Yes. It needs to get there in one piece.
It won't be easy, but I'll take care of it.
Please be careful.
I should get going.
Not today, Mistyos!
This area will be...
Priestess.
That Spartan leader is finally dead. But those Malachi soldiers who follow him, some of them still plague our land and sea. I want them all gone.
So you want me to gut every single Spartan?
I beg you.
I'm in.
I knew our paths were fated to cross.
Leave it to me.